It's time to open up a box of fish. All right, so picked up a couple of fish from Cichlid Express. One of these fish I have wanted for a long time, and there's also another one in here I've wanted for some time. So it only made sense to pick up a couple extra for shipping. Well, here it is, one that I've wanted forever. The Buchochromis spectabilis. Got the Dimidiochromis coingi. The Copidochromis azarus. And this one I've also wanted for a long time, thought they were super sweet. Albino Taiwan reef. All right, so we're gonna let these guys acclimate and get them in the tank. All right, let's go ahead and get these guys into their new home. Spectabilis. Oh, this is a beautiful fish. Wow. Stunning. Oh, wow. This guy's got some beautiful size. Oh wow, this guy looks great too. All right, so what's gonna happen here is these guys are going to go ahead and get used to everything in the tank, get used to being out of their bags, and they'll be in quarantine for about a week or two. And we will go from there. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and talk about the fish that I got. So the reason that I placed the order with Cichlid Express is because they had this Buchochromis spectabilis. I have been looking for one for quite some time. Finally found it. And of course, you gotta make shipping worthwhile. So I picked up a couple of others. Here's one, the Dimidiochromis coingi. He's looking really good. Looking really good. The albino Taiwan reef. Also a fish that I have been wanting for quite some time, and they had one, so made the order even sweeter. And then the last fish was the azarus. This guy's got some amazing blues, and I'm really happy with the order. This spectabilis, I'll tell you what though, he is running this QT tank, and he ain't taking anything from anybody. And he's the smallest fish in here. Albino Taiwan reef. Such a sweet, sweet fish. Azarus looking great. Spectabilis looking sweet. And the coingi is looking awesome as well. And the coingi is definitely growing on me. I wasn't the biggest fan of the coingi, and after some thinking about it, I decided to add him to the order, and I gotta say, I am happy that I did. You can see he's been getting in a little bit of fight with the spectabilis, a little bit on his mouth. So I'm just gonna keep up on those water changes, and they will be just fine. So I plan to QT them for a couple of weeks. They're in the 40-gallon breeder for now. The spectabilis and the coingi will go into the predator tank, and the azarus and the albino Taiwan reef will go into the peacock and hap tank here in the fish room. So thanks everybody for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, hit that subscribe button, and stay tanked.